Hey y'all, it's Mike and welcome to another episode of Is It Made in the USA, where I tell you, is it made in the USA? Today we're in Walmart taking a look at Wrangler, an institution when it comes to jeans. Let's find out. All right, so Wrangler jeans are made all over the place, and I'm gonna give you a few examples here. So starting off with their five-star jeans, you can look at the tag, these are made in Nicaragua. Now if we move over to the relaxed fit of pretty much the exact same jean and look at the tag, these guys are made in Egypt. All right, now looking at jeans with the comfort flex waistband with the little stretch in the middle, these guys are made in Mexico. Lastly, let's take a look at some of their shirts. You can see these guys are made in Bangladesh. So as you can see, Wrangler is not made in the USA anymore for pretty much all their products. The mass exodus happened at the beginning of the 21st century when they shut down pretty much all their factories in Oklahoma and North Carolina. Subscribe for more.